Did you know you can see Boba Fett's face in the original trilogy? Kind of. Jeremy Bulloch, who played the bounty hunter in The Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi, also cameos as Lieutenant Sheckil in Episode 5, the Imperial officer responsible for escorting Leia to Darth Vader's ship. He also appears in Revenge of the Sith as Jeremoch Colton, the pilot of the Tantive Three.